Here we have a heart lock. Let's clean it up a bit. First, we need to select the heart shape. Click on Select Subject, and then it will load a little bit. Fix the selection with the lasso tool. Remember to toggle between Add and Remove Selection, or make use of the hotkeys, the Alt key for remove and Shift key for add selection. Press Ctrl or Command plus J to create new layer from your selection. Go to Image, Adjustments, Black and White. Since it is a rusty color, we will lighten the red and yellow sliders, just enough to blend in and enhance the metallic shine. Go to Image, Adjustments, Color Balance. As you can see, the heart shape is too gray. We need to make it blend in with the rest of the lock. So, we will add just a hint of color. I will add a hint of red and a hint of yellow. That should do the trick. If you feel like it, just for fun, change the lock color by holding Ctrl or Command and click on the heart layer image to create a selection. Remove the whole shape from the selection with the Quick Selection tool. Create a new layer by clicking this plus button below your layers panel. Change blending mode to overlay. Choose a color and fill your selection with the paint bucket tool. And add a star for extra shine. Go to Image, Adjustments, Black and White, brighten the yellow, and done!